Second look at Miller for the Mets. Brandon Nimmo drives the first pitch in the air to center field. Outman's going back to the track, to the wall, makes the grab! For the second out of the third.
It is a very big warning track, a big part of the field there, 408 to center. Gets it in the lab.
James Outman takes it away from Nimmo. On Nimmo.